This, the diva.
Oh, I love this. Just the diva.
So just because you haven't got along before, we're going to have a referee come out just to make sure there's no unnecessary roughness in here.
Oh, come on. Let him get physical. I'm going to bring a referee out here?
Now, you each will have 30 seconds, and you must diss each one of your fellow contestants. Oh. So, Joy, your 30 seconds starts now.
Thank you, Stacy. Amy, let's see. Whoa. Little too firm for my taste. Christy, you like to spank it? I think you need to learn how to get a good spanking. Oh. That's right. Woo. Carmella, you talk a lot of shit. Look at you, you got a gap so wide you could drive a truck right through there, baby.
Oh my gosh.
Anything else to say? No. Carmella has nothing. She's weak and little. She doesn't even want to be a diva, you guys.
Whoa.
That's what I thought.
All right.
Some serious dissing.
All right, Amy, let's see what you got.
Well, that's dissing, King.
Joy, you need to learn how to lick a pie.
Oh.
Christy, you need to settle your ass down. Whore, you don't have any respect for the WWE. You know shit about wrestling. And guess what? Having a in your mouth has nothing to do with wrestling, bitch.
I'm in shock.
Okay.
We are live.
All right, Carmella, here's your chance to fight back.
Are we still on?
Yeah, I think. I hope.
I thought you weren't jealous of me, Amy. You didn't want to. You didn't want to beat me, right? Okay. You didn't want to beat me. Who tried out for Playboy, Amy? And they laughed.
Ooh.
They laughed. And Joy, what a great role model you are, Mom. What a great role model. Talk on TV. Yeah, shake that fat ass. Shake that fat ass.
Wow.
Shake your fat ass. Christy, I hope you win, honey. That's all I have to say. If I don't win this contest, I hope you win. I have nothing to say.
Okay, Christy.
We are
Let's
all the way
see what
live
you got.
Didn't your mothers tell you not to mess with fire? It's hot, and I will burn you. Joy, is this the only thing you can do?
Move.
Amy, it looks like you've been sucking on something sour because those lips look like a fish. And Carmella, you're a burping gutter slut. You guys, I'm going to come down on all of you.
Ow.
I like your flexibility. All
I
right,
do too.
Now that the trash talking is over, it's time for you, the fans, to vote for your favorite diva contestant. You can.